again, and back again. I went from Marcy to Hollywood and back again, and back again.
As a youth, I used to hold the weed up. Old head said I thought more like a soldier than a leader. In order to succeed, I had to slow my speed up. Didn't listen to stuff, took another puff with achievement. He said, believe us or not, trust is something you earn. With every mistake you make, back to us you return. You probably would go Hollywood, I thought he was joking. My first taste of fame, I hit the first thing smoking. All engulfed in the honeys, the pussy was tight. If she threw the pussy right, I got mushy. Like, damn baby, I love you, take all my cash. You ain't got the lodger, you already getting the ass. She loved that I was a thug, it turned her on. As soon as I got soft, it turned her off. I got relaxed, put my feet up, start dissing my friends. And that's when the ceiling fell in.
I went from Marcy to Hollywood and back again, back again. I went from Marcy to Hollywood and back again, and back again.
I came through with the shines like the streets was blind. Didn't master my algebra, no caliber. Stick me, I was thinking how and for what. But reality bites like a thousand mutts. Nothing worse than the person that's foul with guts to stick you quicker.
This brand new nigga, yup, this is the foulness. This ain't Hollywood, it's the Wild West. What? Whoever guns is the loudest, that's who's the best. Now take 10 steps and draw. Who dope can take 10 steps and remain raw? Who has no regards for the law? Me, that's who. Now let me ask you, did you not know if we all don't eat someday that we all would beef? Did you know about the crabs in the barrel theory? Hear me creep, it's a motherfucking war in these streets. I'm from the ghetto to the ghetto and I'm back again. I'm back again. I'm from the ghetto to the ghetto and I'm back again. I'm back again.
From Marcy to Hollywood and back again, and back again. From Marcy to Hollywood and back again, and back again.
As a youth, I used to fold up. Old head said I thought more like a leader than a soldier. Back in the days, never know heat, thought shit was cool. Good cap personified, even went to school. Learned wild shit, made me feel kind of live. All for nothing with this bullshit, 9 to 5. I stayed broke, made me easier to provoke. Ready to yoke, the first motherfucker to joke. Same dude with the hard bottom, went from laid back to loped out. From talking over the tar, shot him. Ready to perish, all the shit you cherish, leave you the wettest. I got a you die first fetish. I can recall helping old chicks across the street. Now I help myself lifting cats off their feet. Can't give a fuck, nigga, I just lost my moms. Why I need to feel something stealing both my arms.
I went from Marcy to Hollywood and back again, back again. I went from Marcy to Hollywood and back again, and back again.
I'm from the ghetto to the ghetto and I'm back again, I'm back again. I'm from the ghetto to the ghetto and I'm back again, I'm back again.
I went from Marcy to Hollywood and back again, back again. From Marcy to Hollywood and back again, back again.
Yeah. Since y'all niggas don't like to think, I'ma make it real easy for y'all. You got 3 different types of nigga. First cat, as a youth, was real wild. For whatever reason, be it the money or whatever, cooled out. You got one cat, ghetto, grimy, always remain ghetto, know that type. Then, got one cat, very smart young man. Everybody wanted him to be a lawyer, doctor, whatever. Pressure drove him crazy, he wowed out. Marcy to Hollywood and back again.